Hello! In this short tutorial, I'll show you how to replace vanilla game sounds. If you don't know how to remake a HOI4 mod at all, check out my previous tutorial. Alright, let's move out. For this tutorial, I want to replace the map attack ping sound. Now, Paradox actually didn't make this a free feature, they packaged it in the Waking the Tiger DLC, so usually I'd have to look in the DLC folder, but now, Paradox includes Waking the Tiger in the base game, which is now under the integrated DLC folder. So let's go in there and open the DLC. The map attack ping sound is located under sound, VTT audio assets, map ping attack 0 run. To mirror this, we also need to create a VTT audio assets folder and copy in the sound. In order to modify the sound, we'll need a tool like the completely free Audacity. If you don't have it, please use my link in the description. When you Google it, there are multiple fake sites with viruses. Okay, let's drag our sound into Audacity. Make sure you've got the correct playback device selected. Let's tune down the playback volume a bit and listen to it. Yep, that's the right one. Before we continue, let's briefly familiarize ourselves with Audacity first. You can zoom using Control Scroll. You can also move the audio by grabbing the top, or remove parts by selecting and pressing the delete key. It's also really important that you check how loud the sound is. The map ping sound reaches roughly -6 dB, so we'll need to make sure our new sound is equal or lesser than that. Now, let's drag in our replacement. I'll be using a sound from Metal Gear Solid. I'll hit mute on the original. When I play it back, it hits around -13 dB. Let's increase it using the gain slider to hit a target of roughly -6. Sounds good, let's save it. Hit File, Export Audio, Browse and replace original, you may have to change the file type filter to WAV, and export. Okay, let's check it out. Shift-Control-Alt-Click. Mission complete. I wish you much fun with this knowledge, and God loves you.